All right, I am in England again. This time we're here to do a gig in the Maidstone Festival. It's going to be a special one. Got some family coming along, my brother, two cousins, and my uncle. So yeah, it's going to be a possibly an emotional one, but we'll see how it goes. I'll show you the room. This is a room, very big shower. Awesome. Right, this is a drum kit. Gonna start setting it up. I've already said hello to the family, but we'll get to see them again in a bit. I'll do a video with them. Right, I found my family from England. Here they are, live on the vlog. But we got Matthew, my brother, and Dan from last time.
I'm your cousin, mate.
And he's my cousin. He is my cousin. And that's my uncle, and that's my other cousin.
So as a band, me and Matt are in last chance, and we always set challenges for each other during the gigs. So today we set the challenge for Christian to stand up six times during his set.
Six times?
Six times.
That's quite a lot. Lukey, how much have Lukey got?
Three.
Three?
Three, yeah.
Right, so this is on you. If you can beat three, that's pretty good.
It's on you, Christian. Good luck, mate.
Good luck.
All right, I'm going to give it a go, but yeah, it's not easy to do. Pretty awkward. Especially when you're in the middle of a set and then suddenly you stand up. But I've got some strategies, like at the end of songs, that's a good one. And maybe stand up for a drink as well, but we'll see.
Don't worry, you've got the moves.
This is Christian in his natural habitat, eating his food. How is it, Christian?
Yeah, it's alright.
Ah, good, yeah.
Not as good as Granny's, is it?
No. Not as good as Granny. You gotta say that on camera, really.
Not as good as Granny.
Getting your sound check done.
Concentration. Seriously sick today.
Yeah.
No. Fuck. This is bong.
It is.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm alright. Cleaning my cup.
Who it is?
Made of stone! Come on, it's our headline time, made of stone! Nah, right, we've been here all day. Some of you were here yesterday, most of you are here tomorrow, yeah? Amazing bands, pros are just an amazing set over there, and now it's time for our headliner here on this very stage. So are you ready? Yeah! For four, say, are you ready? Yeah! It's a real coup, welcoming back to the UK a band who were last here, I think, Islington last year. Make a lot of noise to welcome our headliner tonight, it's Wolfmother!
We'll be right back.
the reaction, guys.
It was a what? Yeah. It was a what? Right, do you think it was a what, Matt?
Brilliant gig.
Christian, do you think it was a what?
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm sweating buckets.
Yeah. Well, you were working out.
It was fun. Dan,
I thoroughly enjoyed that.
Mate, you stood up. How many times do you think you did?
I think it must have been about 8 or 9.
You did 12.
12?
12 times.
Well done. Yeah, I counted 4, so that pit was really good.
Lukey, if you're watching, you're going to have to beat 12, mate. Sorry.
And Matt?
Yeah.
If you're watching.
I'm watching.
I saw Jimbo do 6 lunges.
Did you? Did you?
No, I didn't. Jimbo, 6 lunges, challenge. Go.
Did you see that one where I did like... 3 or 4 in a row.
Yeah.
It's like that. It was so good.
It was so good. That was well good.
All right, awesome.
Proper time.
Well,
have a good time, guys. Yeah. Enjoy the videos.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, look at that.
Let's get out of the video log.
The morning after the Maidstone Festival, which, to be honest, it was awesome. And it was awesome because, well, obviously my family were there and they had a great time and they loved it. I mean, my cousin Dan, really tall one, he said, I think this might be a better night than my wedding night. Which is, that's pretty funny, but it was very cool to be playing and then seeing my family there, front row. My cousin, my brother, my uncle, and my other cousin. And my uncle and my tall cousin Dan, they were in the mosh pit, which was... that was funny to see. They kept disappearing from my line of sight, and then I looked a bit further, and then I saw them running around in the mosh pit. So yeah, it was great to see them getting into it. And but they had the AAA pass, so they were able to go wherever I could go. So later on, I ended up showing them. The stage area, I took them on the stage so they could have a look, take some pictures. So it was like a personalized tour for them. But anyway, I better get going. I've got a meet in the lobby very soon, so hope you enjoyed the video.